the fastest ways to increase the value on an investment. We are on video 20. It's like episode 20. If you haven't caught my last few videos, make sure you go back and watch those right after this one, because it is true value for you as the investor flipping houses, or maybe you're burr them out and you want to get back the maximum equity that you possibly get from. That's from dealing with contractors, because the contractors run over budget, they take too long, and your hard money lending interest piles up on you. You just start to lose profit or lose equity into a property. So all these tips and tricks that I'm giving you is so you can start making more money on your investments. And if you make more money on your investments, that means you can buy more investments. So today we're going to be talking about basements. I'm going to give you some tips, tricks, and hacks on basements, on how to add more equity into your property on refinishing basements. So you go into a house and it has a basement that's unfinished, you can definitely finish these out and add a lot of square footage and have more space down there. Now there's a few tips and tricks that you want to look into before just refinishing just any old basement. You know, the basement, you got to make sure it's dry. You got to make sure that there hasn't been water filtrating through the system, and it's going to ruin everything down there. So you can do like moisture meters and just have, you know, a basement contractor check out the basement, make sure that it's dry, and it's going to, you can be able to finish it out and everything's going to work out. The other thing you really want to look for in a basement is see if it is above grade. If you can go to the exterior of the house and see a concrete wall that is, you know, 6 foot tall, then that means you can go on the inside, have a mason or concrete guy come in and cut a window out and make it egress. And if it's egress, then legally you can call on an MLS as a legal another bedroom down there, another living headquarters, which if you can do that, it really helps you out on your marketing campaign, because you can market the house as an extra bedroom legally and not get anybody in trouble. So definitely want to look at that, you know, when you refinish the basement, see if you can add in egress windows, maybe add a bathroom down there. This is going to be a great way to get a return of investment on your money, and especially if there is comparable houses in the area that have a high ARV, and the only thing the house that you're going to buy, the only thing that it's missing is maybe another bedroom or another bathroom. And if you can put that piece in there, boom, your equity is going to shoot through the roof. So anyways, hey, if you got some value, show me some love. Go ahead and share and like and comment on this right now. And I will catch you tomorrow on video 21. Talk to you.